This is the second set of questions I want you to have a go at. Okay, so again, you might need the times table chart to help you. Okay, these are a little bit more challenging than the first set, so make sure you're confident with the first set before moving on to these ones.